Make your own BMO with 3D printing and DIY electronics. This adorable robot features a mini 8x8 LED matrix and Gemma, Adafruit's tiny Arduino-compatible microcontroller. Get the parts to build this project by heading over to Adafruit.com. Grab the files on Thingiverse and 3D print the parts in your favorite color. Use acrylic paint to fill in the details with a fine brush. Lightly apply paint to the sides and edges for a clean finish. The mini 8x8 LED matrix powers 64 LEDs to display bright and super cute animations. Check out our learning guide for a complete circuit diagram. The link is in the description below. Use wrapping wire to connect the mini 8x8 LED matrix to Gemma. Splicing a JST extension to a slide switch makes powering our circuit easy and rechargeable. A simple push button replays our LED animations. Snip off any two diagonal pins and use heat shrink tubing to secure the connections. Carefully solder the components with enough wrapping wire to freely adjust the circuit. The LED matrix fits into the box with the pinouts facing the top. The push button snaps into these clips near the top opening. Gemma press fits into the cover with the USB port facing the bottom. The switch fits through the cover with enough room to fit a tiny rechargeable LiPo battery. Neatly fit the components into the box with the battery placed in between the Gemma and the LED matrix. 3D print these tiny pieces in different colors and carefully press them into place. Remove any excess and twist while pressing the limbs into the box. Program the LED animations with USB using Arduino in Adafruit's library. Add a split ring and a necklace to wear your new electronic pal for a 3D printed adventure time. Use our Arduino sketch or program your own to animate BMO's face. What adorable robot would you build? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.